back to Eight Dimension. We got this box set from Betco. A water doodle mask. So here it is. So it looks like it's the size is 33.86 by 22 inch. Here's the back of the box.
Looks like Brooklyn, Marine Animal, Drawing Brooklyn,
drawing
and those templates. They show them on the actual thing on Amazon. So it looks pretty nice. Let's pop it open.
Now we got a cup, so now let's open it up. So it looks like we have a little tab here.
Let me put this.
It's like a giant bat. Oh my gosh. Is there anything in there? No.
So
here's a template. It's something. One of the booklets. And then we have another one. So it looks
this
like.
This is the animal one, I think.
Yeah.
What is that one? This is the fish one. So this one will match the fish tank.
Oh, yeah. So we have like. A red one, another red one, and a blue one. I think this is just like a jump. Yeah, I think this is that.
That's the map. What's that thing right there?
So these are the templates. So we have ABC letters and shapes so kids can learn. This is a mat open. Now I took off the tip, so we're gonna put water in it. There. It's a little bit too much. Right. Alright, then let's see if it works. Oh, it does! Whoa. What? How did it turn purple?
This is a map. The same color as there.
It's challenging. So here's a template. This is green. It's a number one. It's a plus. So we go like this. Like that. Then hold it. Then like this, that, like that. There, that's Jack. Oh yeah, we have these two. The plates. We have a division sign. There it is. We have like. I don't know what. How do you do this? Oh, I get it. You're supposed to go like that, like this, and then go back here. Connect it. For the four, you go like this, and then you connect. So, I'm gonna try to do, let's try to see what we can do with these templates. So this is some main world. Well, it kind of does work. So it's kind of like, this has a color in it, but all you need to do is like add water. Why is it yellow?
The bubbles in the
oh, yeah. Can't you just put this in a bucket and it'll automatically do it?
In the fish tank.
comment down below if we should do salt water or fresh water in the new fish tank.
Oh yeah, new video ahead of that.
Yeah.
So stay tuned for the new fish tank video.
Yeah, I'll be streaming there.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, so like automatically it's colors. Yeah, all you have to do is like
put. Like magic.
Yeah.
That's what they call it, magic water books.
Yeah, magic water books. So drop down the link below for the magic mat. Right,
so it's in the. You can get it on Amazon. Alright.
Yeah. Alright. So I'm done drawing the gourami here. So this is one of them. This is me trying to draw a parrot right there. This is the plecko. I don't, is he asleep? I don't know. Maybe he is. The ball all by him. So.
Got some bubbles.
Yeah. How he does it like that.
Yeah. Looks like sand right there.
Yeah. So that's pretty much it. So don't forget to subscribe. Hit the like button. Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Bye, guys!